how you have to finish the hat, how you watch the rest of the world from a window while you finish the hat, mapping out a sky, what you feel like planning a sky, what you feel when voices have come through the window go until the distance and time, until there's nothing but sky, and how you're always turning back too late from the grass or the stick or the dog or the light, how the kind of woman willing to waste, not the kind that you want to find waiting to return you to the light, dizzy from the height, coming from the hat, studying the hat, entering the world of the hat, reaching through the world of the hat like a window back to this one from that, studying a face, stepping back to look at the face, leaves a little space in the way, like a window to see. It's the only way to see.